So now that we got that piece on, well, it's just clamped there. We got this piece cut, which is still pretty freaking hot. Have to clean out the pinhole. Yeah, I thought I was cutting further into it than, well, like I was cutting more into the base material, but I was cutting actually more into this bracket, so I'll have to lay a few beads down in it. I'll have to move that away from there. I don't want to get splatter on my glass. Maybe we'll use a crappy snowblower. So, what we gotta do now, put that up there. These sheds are pretty good. I like this one, but it just needs a door on it. Well, like a better door system. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna start this rig up. Actually, I'll check the oil on it first. I think we're getting low on fuel too. Yeah, it's flashed up the stick. Well, there's oil in there. Just say that. Where the hell is he all the way up there? Oh. So, I know it's got oil on it, and it's to the line. So what you're gonna do is we're gonna cold start this baby. Well, it may not start right away, so. So we'll let that warm up and then we'll weld this bracket on. The battery died, so here we go again. close up. Camera, the focus doesn't work on it. Well, looks pretty good. Now what I gotta do? Sting that bracket on there like that. Well, here we are. It's pretty well done. All I gotta do is spray some good paint on it. And put the cylinder pin back in. And then it should be good to go. Looks alright. Well, I had to put a couple beads on it. Put a bracket on the back so it won't break off. Some of the electrode was left outside, and it was 7018, so I don't really think it likes it too much. And then again, it's like, for what it is, it's not going to break off again. If it does break off, then I've got bigger problems. Before, it was only just welded on by a little piece and no bracing. If there would have been bracing on there, it probably wouldn't have broke off. So what we're going to do... By the way, this is really good paint. Well, this is the only paint I use. Now, itself, it's still kind of... Okay, what do we get? Yeah. Okay, let's go a mile away. And see? It looks good from far. But it's far from good.
Well, thanks for watching this. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe.